P4.
This is 72.
That's level one.
Cheese.
Alright guys, we're gonna play a hard ball game.
Why do you have a glove? You have a glove.
In a candy store.
You have a glove.
Cut it out. You said you could bring
that. This is what I think.
What?
I think you gotta go this
way. People do it all the time.
It takes us the same way.
I like this one better.
I did, but we have to stop at the ticket box.
What the heck? Visitor Center, Columbus Gas of Ohio, of gas, the Columbus of Gas. There's a green bird. There's the birds. A green bird.
Anybody need tickets here, dugouts for the night?
Like right next door.
That's all.
Do it, David. Come on.
Oh no, it's little Spider-Man.
Bless you.
We finally made it up here. VIP, I guess. Since I'm sitting here. Time Warner Cable. It's right behind me. That's time. AEP Power Pavilion. You guys can't see it, but it's right there. We're in section 13. Oh! I'm sitting on a ball. Field.
want a Pepsi, Diet Pepsi.
Pepsi.
Thank you.
and I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you! I have no idea what I'm saying.
I don't know what that is.
Okay. Chicken nugget, everybody! Yeah. Wait a minute, bro. Give me a second, okay? Give me a second, okay? Okay, man. Oh, no, please don't. Just stand there. No. Okay. Oh my God! Chicken!
What are you doing instead? I work Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Monday, I'm cleaning my apartment, so I have Wednesday clean.
He got the water.
And David didn't have
any
money.
No, David. Hey, bro, look up here. Oh my God. Wait there, bro. No. Yay.
Never mind, they're broken.
Yeah.
You wanna know what they should start doing?
What?
They should start doing a Where's Waldo thing, where they take random celebrities, put them somewhere in the random of the bleachers, then all of a sudden have a screening to show up, and then people get shocked down there, like, oh my God, he's next to me. That's what they should start doing.
Waldo's a celebrity?
Yeah, put random celebrities, dress them up like Waldo.
Oh, okay.
Well, where's Waldo?
all of a sudden Robert Downey Jr. is sitting there in a Waldo costume like, oh my god! And then all of a sudden the celebrity has to run away from out of the bleachers. Yeah. They should do that. Oh no. What's going on? Charge! What does that mean? Yep. This is... That's not allowed past. This sucks. What if you wanted to go and get some new seats? Oh, here we go. You can't do that.
Yeah, you need to take it.
You would have to take it off to do that. We go. Mine too.
Yeah, they really saw it. Usually on Saturday.
It's a full house. Yeah, it's a full house right here. I wonder where the green bird is. Yeah. Huh. AEP. Power Pavilion. Power Pavilion's right there. On the gas of Ohio. Walk in, Peter Griffin just farts out of nowhere. Ah, it's the gas of Ohio. Oh, snap! Ah! Imagine if that wasn't there. Someone went in. Oh, Superman now. Okay. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, Clark Kent, where are you at in the sky? Superman. Yeah, now there's Superman on that screen. This makes total sense. Oh, show a giant green dude. Oh, how about we put the Man of Steel up there? What's next? Smurf. Oh, look around. Tiny blue people. Moonshot? What the heck? Goodbye. What just happened? Home run? What? Really? Aquaman now. Aquaman. Oh yeah, let's put a man that can control water on the board. This doesn't make sense. This doesn't make sense. Holy crap! Holy crap! They're advertising my name. Worthington Scotts. My name is Scott. They're advertising me. It says Scott's over there. Apparently I own something over there then. Yeah, let's throw the ball over here, okay? Everybody. Okay, get to your battle positions, okay? He's about to throw us a ball here, okay? It's been like 2 hours, I guess. But we are leaving. Wait a minute, now there's a dog. Oh my gosh! There's a dog!
it's a
Krispy Kreme! We're going to Krispy Kreme!
What are you doing?
He's just going so far. Oh no, there's a free car! Free car! Let's get into the car! Sweet, they got a VIP vehicle for us? Nice, we're getting in the car. Sweet VIP car, beer, yeah.
Wait, there is no re-entry.
I saw a sign back there that said no re-entry.
No, we have these. We get to go back in. It's no re-entry if you leave the park. Like, if you leave the park, you can't come back inside.
Oh, what the? What's going on over there?
It's a beer fest.
Beer fest.
Beer fest. We're not gonna be doing that.
Beer fest. Beer. Sammy wants to go there.
No.
Let's go.
No.
Why?
Oh, okay.
There's a beer fest where all the alcoholics go and have fun. See, there's all of them right there. I can smell all of it.
Oh, there's Spider-Man.
Yep.
Were you going to pick up a Spider-Man?
I don't know. He swung a web here. I don't know. He could have got car insurance instead of swinging here. The Columbus Beer Fest. Trying to jump over the fence. Columbus Beer Festival. Where all the alcoholics go to have fun and drink all day. To drink all the new beer. Kind of like E3, but with alcohol. There's Poppy Corn right there. Poppy Corn. Wait, is that a real glove?
It looks like it. I'd say so.
Who wore it?
No.
No one wears this glove.
So I take the silver gloves for minor league baseball and the golden gloves for major.
Where's the golden glove at? Wait, I think that. Wait, what sound? Oh, wait, no. That's a. Oh. Sammy! Sammy! Sammy!
What are the original?
1937. Sammy! Sammy! Come here! Sammy! Sammy! Sammy!
It's a 1937 glove. One of the old gloves. Original. Eddie Murphy used to play? Eddie Murphy. Donkey used to play baseball. Did you know that Donkey used to play baseball? It says Eddie Murphy. Eddie Murphy. Eddie Murphy. Eddie Murphy. Here, okay, so if you like ketchup, you use this. If you like peppers or chocolate, you use that. But if you like ketchup, you use this one. I get it. Red stands for ketchup and whatever. Chocolate bars. You use that one. Or whatever that means. Official cookie. Varmint guard. Nationwide is not on your side. That's Nationwide. Nationwide.
So she had already got her iPhone 6. She just hadn't switched it over yet.
Nationwide.
Because she's like, you know, maybe I'll drop it. I don't want to drop it, you know. Well, it ended up getting stolen because she put it in her back pocket.
History of the Victory Bell.
Victory Bell. Cartoon portraits. Portraits. Say what? Throw a ball at the helmet for only $5. Ready?
Where's the gift shop at? The gift shop. I know, I was telling Scott.
Smells like fart.
Yeah, I did wash my hands.
Hey, Mom, you want to get that later? No.
Someone's going ahead of Daniel.
Stop. You don't say that.
What happened?
Fans, it's time to play the Duchess Crowns are Cup Shuffle. Cat number 1 represents section 1, cat number 2 represents section 12, and cat number 3 represents section 23. If you're
welcome
cat
to
wins,
the gift shop.
But I would run 500 miles, and I would run 500 miles. Well,
I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home, oh, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who comes back to you. If I go, well, I know I'm gonna be. I'm gonna be the man who's going over to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks the
Water. I command you. Water. 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 Oh, there we go. Water. Hey.
Yeah, we can. We can get hot dogs.
I command you.
I found Ant-Man and Spider-Man. I'm undercover. Wait a minute. Hi! What do you know? There's Ant-Man, a little tiny Captain America, and Spider-Man. There. I think I got my shot. Wait. There's another Spider-Man right there.
Good.
I'm in a parallel universe. Wait, what? No one can't see that that's an Ant-Man. So, within 2 hours from now, we leave. Seriously? Where's the hound?
Your attention, please. Now we're taking our number is number 44, Nick Ferrante!
Oh no! Peanuts! Ah, Quafina.
They drank a lot of Pepsi.
I think we're leaving now.
Time Warner Cable!
Four people out of Clippers gonna be like. Kanye. No. So now we're leaving now.
Yeah.
But leaving now.
Alright, come on guys.
I'm assuming it's Harry.
Five.
I thought it was cool.
Is it good?
We're going to figure out once we get up there.
Yep. It's getting hot in here. So
hot. Sam.
Sam.
It's his 21st birthday. 21. Please don't mind him.
Happy birthday.
It is.
Mom's birthday. So
now the real world starts.
Right. Yeah, when he dies.
I'm already sweating.
Oh, okay. Let's eat some tacos. Yeah.
Why are you guys going to tell people that?
Because you're being obnoxious.
Nope. Okay, yeah, people are going to think like a mental.
I could have sang to them.
We are in the dark. We are in the dark. I got a coupon. I got a coupon.
Oh, hey, Sam.
Coupon mustache.
Sam, that rock climbing thing.
Sorry, I already gave
stupid.
You
stupid.
What's off stock?
It's like, I put you in the car on your birthday.
Where do we park? Where do we park?
I was right.
I get $5,
Sam.
It's gonna be a long walk.
Panic button and it went on.
Okay.
It's gonna be a long walk.
Hush, listen.
Yeah, it's literally right above us. Run, David, run! Run, David, run! It's like right here. I can hear it.
We can climb that. It's right there.
Did I just see? Okay, okay, the trunk opened. The trunk opened. Run. Run, David. Run, run. Run. Or power walk.
Oh, shoot.
Power walk.
Up
on the hill. P4. That means we are going to pee 4 times.
There we go. We're almost there.
Yes. Hey, Mom, hit the button. Mom, hit the button. Mom, hit the button. We could be... Aw, oh, that's my jam. Run, David, run. Oh, my ribs hurt. Got room. Come on. It's a parking exit. P4. P. 4 times. Are we there yet? You see it? Hey, Mom, hit the button.
That gray one, stick it out.
What gray one? We wrote in the black one. Yay.
Yay.
Yay. Punk! 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 Punk, punk. Beep, 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 beep. And yeah. Get in. Whee! Hey guys, it's me, Scott Reynolds, and yeah, that was me at the Real Clippers Stadium. I recorded a full documentary of my experience there, and my parents just alerted me on Facebook that a little kid nominated me and Zane to do the ice bucket challenge. I don't know when I'm gonna do it. I honestly don't know. But I accept the challenge. I accept that I'm going to do it. But I don't have any money, so I can't donate anything. So I'll donate the shirt, and I'm joking. Or I can donate this BB gun. No. I can donate. What can I donate? Oh, I can donate. I know something really good to donate. I could donate Pim. Oh, heck no, man. But for a good cause. But no, I'm not donating him. Yeah, so I can't really donate anything. So that kind of sucks. I don't feel like I'm doing it right. But anyway, subscribe to my channel for more documentaries and comment down below of where you think I should go next. Because the lucky comment, if I get the money, or if somebody else gets the money and they have like a free ticket to take me, I can document that next location. So, and one of the mascots gave me a fist bump, as PewDiePie would say, a bro fist, basically. Yeah. And yes, I recorded Ant-Man and Spider-Man there. They were there. I think it was on TV. I think most people saw it. People try to tell me, it was on TV. I saw the time on the cable. They were recording and filming the whole thing, and I saw it on TV as well, though. I know it was on TV. I'm not stupid. But anyway, peace out. And you think this little vlog was over? We were also VIPs.